a few things I've learned today. Sharon wants you to go live with her and Ozzy Osbourne and sleep in the middle with them.
Sharon wants me to go with her and Ozzy. She's all those dogs. I love Ozzy. I love Sharon, but it's all the dogs.
You don't want to join their marriage?
No, all that dog poo around the place. I love her little dog, Bella, though. I know her. You love Bella too, don't you, Glenda?
Yeah.
Tendon's a friend of mine. Anyway, no, listen, the show's back. It's the best series yet, by a mile. It's on every Saturday and Sunday, you know. Sharon has brought the fun thing back to us. She's looking great. And her and Gary are laughing a lot. Her and Gary are laughing too much.
Gary's been telling me, we think there's more room in the show for twerking. What do you feel about more twerking in The X Factor?
Twerking? What's twerking?
It's sort of like ghetto dance.
Show me.
It's like a sort of like a...
Oh, if Miley Cyrus doesn't, we don't want to see it. What is she up to? Hannah Montana. Billy Ray Cyrus's daughter. No, she's fun. No, we're not rushing.
What was your face like when you were watching that? Because mine was like...
I watched the show, I thought NSYNC were amazing. They showed us how it can be really done, how it should be really done with the boy bands.
And finally, is it possible for Simon Cowell to get you pregnant just by looking at you?
Me?
Anyone?
I don't think so. I think you have to put it in first.
Okay.
No, send it in. Send in the clan.
Safety first. I just wanted to check.
No, absolutely.